Hello everyone, this is Movie Man JLK with another episode of my Kyosho Dodge Charger General Lee. Yes. Alright, today I'm going to be talking about... I did a little modifications to this car since the last time we did a video on it. So what I did was, I lowered the car just a little bit. Took the little spacers out from the shock towers. Yeah, I'll take the body off. Right here. I had some bigger spacers in here to make it stiffer for like jumps for the videos, and I just wanted to lower it just a little bit because when I would drive on like the concrete and on the roads, if there's a little dip in the road, it'll go down and bounce, and there's no shock absorbent. There's more stiff to it, and it actually rebounds in making it lose control. And it was not good in a small area when I would punch it because then I don't want it to crash and hit a stone or something. So, I just toned it down just a little bit, not too much. It still can do some small jumps. So the back, there's two of the 1.5 plastic spacers here and two on this side. And then here, I believe it's a number four. There's one on this side and one on that side. Now, it still has, it's a little softer in the front than it is the back, just a little bit, but it sits perfect. The body fits just there, really nicely. Still fits just like before. The wheel tucks a little bit in. Now, when I turn the wheel, everything's clear, but if I do hit like a bump, it will rub just a little bit, but that doesn't really matter because I'm not really jumping and turning at the same time. So, the other thing on this video is I wanted to do a four-wheel drive video of the General Lee. No one haven't seen a video of driving the General Lee or the Kyosho Dodge Charger chassis on dirt or... like a incline side. So today we're gonna see what this thing can do and how good it is on dirt and on like a hilly places. Let's go.
Thank you.
Just finished cleaning the car, and she looks beautiful. Nice and clean, shiny, like I just got it out from the factory. Yes, sir. All right. Thanks for watching my channel. I want to give a special thanks to our Heavenly Father for giving me all the talents and blessings to be able to do all this. I glorify Him for just everything, every day. And I also want to give special thanks to my family for supporting me in my little hobbies and for always being there for me. And I really love them. They're a wonderful family to be with. So, hope this video was helpful for you and you all enjoyed it. God bless. Have a good day.